the minute that I knew that it was going to be very similar to the Ghent altar piece, I knew immediately that this was something that Alan and I should be doing. And I just wanted this to be so special and so right. All altar pieces would have icons on them. So what I thought would be nice would be to have icons within a frame. The icons are the musicians. This is Billy Joel. He was one of the very first that we did, and he came in wearing his beanie hat, looking exactly like a busker. This is Lars Ulrich from Metallica. So we did James Hetfield as well. They were both the founding members. Got Noel Gallagher there. It ended up being something that really works. You know, they look as if they've got a relationship with each other. It's quite a big piece to hold a sound system. And we pretty much measured it to the original Ghent altar piece. You then begin to get the sizing together based on what's possible in terms of printing. The framework of the imagery has pretty much been consistent all the way through. Iggy Pop will be in the end one, and Barry Gibb will be in that one. But it will always be what about. But if someone is at a dinner table and says, I would not have had so-and-so in there, I would have had that person, then brilliant, great. It's made people talk about it.
I think you're right. You could go on forever. There are so many musicians. You could do 30 of these and still not get all the great musicians.
This is a piece of art, a piece of contemporary installation art. And, you know, what better place at the moment? The V&A has that huge reputation of being familiar with great pieces. We're doing this in the Raphael room, you know, with four beautiful Raphaels in there. But they're also very much about contemporary installation work and all sorts of things. So it was pretty obvious the birth of this had to be at the V&A. That's what this piece is all about, really. It's to give everybody their own recollection of their own life story through music, through the images in the piece and through the music that's played.